thing. We are done here. Yes. Tomorrow is another day. So the Lich King chose you to be his hand. I'm not surprised. We have all heard of your exploits. Our forces have gathered from all across Northrend. When the call to action comes, and it will come soon, the Knights of the Ebon Blade will be ready. Make no mistake, we are not bound to this new Lich King. However, he may prove a valuable ally against the Legion. For now, our goals align with his. And in the meantime, it is in our best interest that the Scourge stay contained. The gates of Icecrown lie to the north. Do not keep our ally waiting. We know much about sacrifice.
Minerva! We're about to pull out of here! Mulgrain will kill us if we hold things up!
We're already dead, idiot!
Champion, there is much to be done. Many of the souls freed by Frostborn's destruction wander the halls of Icecrown, lashing out in eternal torment.
as we honor one of our own. Before us this day stands our comrade in arms. You have all heard the legends of countless battle spots, of trials overcome at great cost. His exemplary deeds in the name of the Ebon Blade have shown him to be one of the best of us, worthy of our highest honor. By the will of the Lich King, and upon my authority as High Lord, I declare that this champion, wielder of the blades of the Fallen Prince, will henceforth be known as Death Lord of the Ebon Blade. You will all bow to him as you once did to me, and carry out his will against the Legion!
Tomorrow is another day. Ashes to ashes. Speak your peace.
Valadash Malinore. Remember the Sunwell.
Champion, as your new war chief, I share with you the burden of securing our future. To that end, my fleet is preparing to sail for the Broken Isles. When you set foot in Stormheim, you shall have the full power of the Forsaken at your back. Make the journey with us. Together, we will ensure that no one can oppose the might of the Horde.
Let's get a move on.